And if you think your morning commute is awful, well, you might be right. Two highways through Colorado are said to be some of the most loathed in America. Hated, if you will. Volvo surveyed 3,000 drivers to find the most hated roads in America. I-70 ranked number 5 in the U.S. The main reasons given: traffic, tunnel closures, road conditions in the winter, and morning sun glare. We do have a closure every day on I-70. I-25 also made the list for most hated highway. It ranked 39th. The interstate sees heavy traffic, congestion, and roadwork-related delays.